You could have at least given me the chance to do the right thing.
You have big dreams, Scooter. I didn't want to be the gal who kept you from being a movie star.
Oh, that's not looking likely.
Don't give up. Hollywood needs handsome guys like you.
Actually, I was thinking about going to New York. But if you need me to be here to help with the baby...
No, no. Vern and I got it covered.
Hey. When the kid gets older, will you tell him about me?
Sure. Sure. So you think it'll be a boy?
Yeah. And if I do make it, tell him I'll buy him whatever he wants.
I'm hoping you gave him your good looks. That would be gift enough.
It'd be better for him if he looks like an average Joe. That way he won't expect so much from the world. Small dreams. That's the way to go.
Listen, I gotta go. I'm dealing with a big family thing, so...
Oh, sure. Well, thank you for hearing me out. And thank your mom for me as well.
My mom?
Yeah. She's the one who told me about the baby.